Thank you, Elisa, for that captivating performance and dancing blindfolded, no less.